about it like we're like cracking jokes and stuff. I mean, it does make more sense. Yeah, it makes more sense since I'm out of traffic. Why not? You know what I mean? So that does make more sense. I have no problem with that. But you laughing like you did something like ah ha ha, like that evil vindictive laugh. Ha ha, got you. No, it's not an issue for me. I will go ahead and take care of that, sir.
Bitch trying to put the head on. Niggas trying to put the feds on. Niggas trying to take meds on. Everything.
I hate Flash.
That's like,
Isis bought me some food. Isis.
You almost banged me.
This is interesting. Who, me?
Yes.
Oh, you're not on the camera, don't worry. It's facing the other way.
The infatuation could very well be the one-sided one. I don't know, because sometimes I'm just...
Me and Malia are at the mall, which is extremely different from Portland. It's real different. I can tell you that much. There's another store that I went to when I was downtown, but I don't remember what it was called. It was a shoe store. Do you know any
shoes you heard he fell? Wow. Like, he literally... You know how I just, like, stepped off of it? He stepped on it like that.
It's a 50-50 chance that... I'm gonna go out to a club, but that depends if it's not 21 and older. If not, this is me and Malia's night.
For real.
And that's like 10 times better in the first place because it's cold outside. Day, not they got Krispy Kreme in the grocery store. Which one? This? Finally got to see my other cousin. There she is. Sugar. It took her long enough.
I know, right?
It's been like 4 days. Say hi, Malia. Malia. I'm in the car with my cousins. This one, Isis don't like Beyonce.
I don't want that.
Bye, Atlanta. It's been real. So real, I didn't put makeup on today.